written by Tennessee Williams, based on a huge play with Elizabeth Taylor and Richard Burton, the biggest movie stars of the time. No Cowards in it, directed by Joseph Losey. The biggest movie in the world it could have been. And what happened? Boom, it was the biggest bomb ever. Why?
Well, we're here today to talk about the bizarre story of the movie, Boom. Filmed here more than 50 years ago in this breathtaking scenario. What do you think, guys?
A bucket of ice, a glass, a bottle of brandy, my newspapers. The Paris Trib, the Rome Daily American, the Financial Times.
So we're now in the movie set of the film Boom. And you have to imagine that right under our feet, an enormous white villa was built.
The villa was hugely important. It was a character in itself.
They were very big stars, and I was just a little Canadian girl.
You're going to play for Elizabeth Taylor and Richard Burton.
C'est extraordinaire, la diction même de Elizabeth Taylor.
Arrivava in ritardo, però si finiva sempre prima.
A lot of his movies I really liked, and of course, Boom.
Joe was nervous. He approached the shooting.
Magistrat, c'est-à-dire que je crois qu'il avait le cinéma dans le sang.
Losey tendeva a fare una vita estremamente riservata.
And again, I don't know whether it was the island or what that made everybody drink.
The press was inventing stories about possible kidnappings.
La polizia, l'FBI, Scotland Yard.
Mrs. Garofalo!
No interruption!
The tone of the film is still a mystery.
The shock of each moment of still being alive.